And then around 10:30, we decided to go to Studio 54.
It was fascination, I know.
I watched John go out there and jump and bounce, and I thought, well, I can do that too. And then I went on the dance floor and danced every dance. And the reason I've now just begun to dance is because I finally realized that nobody really notices you. It's one thing I've picked up from John. So now I'll be dancing. Then I heard that Jed was there. So I guess Jed saw me dancing too. He could have gotten me dancing all those years. That's something he could have done for me.